ChatGPT prompts are natural language inputs given to the ChatGPT model to generate text based on the prompt. For example, if the prompt is explain what SEO is as an SEO expert, the model will generate an answer to the prompt in a human-like manner as an SEO expert. Okay, let's start with some keyword research prompts. As you know, finding the right keywords can be a troublesome task in the SEO world. That's why it might be a good idea to get a hand from ChatGPT prompts. Okay, let's see now. I'll ask ChatGPT to identify the top keywords related to e-commerce that will drive the most relevant traffic to our website popupsmart.com and increase search engine visibility. I also wanted to gather some data on search volume, competition, and related keywords. Also, the keywords should be relevant to our target audience and align with our content marketing strategy. This is a very detailed prompt, so it will generate highly specific keywords, as you can see. I'll also try another prompt on keyword research that goes, act like an SEO expert having accurate and detailed information about keywords, and create a list of 5 keywords related to the following blog post section. This one is especially good if you're checking on your competitors and want to find the keywords that they are using and you might be missing out, for example. Here you have the keywords that are picked according to our prompt. Another use of ChatGPT prompt is for improving your content. Whether it's new content or an old one, sometimes you need to tweak it a little bit to get the perfect form. For this reason, you can go with something like rewrite these tags by making sure the content is easy to scan using bullet points, numbered lists, and bold text. Here we have a better version of the text we provided. Okay, that's it from me, but we have over 70 ChatGPT prompts for SEO on our blog. I will leave the link in the description box below. Don't forget to like the video and bye!